Hi everyone, welcome back. I hope everybody is safe, happy and healthy ya. Walaupun masih di tengah-tengah masa pandemic, corona dan most of us have to stay at home, but that doesn't mean that we can't be productive, gak bisa senyum or stay happy. Kali ini aku mau coba masak cemilan atau makanan yang anak-anak suka, yang sering kita makan rame-rame juga. And one of them is a sweetie thing, yaitu brownies. Aku mau coba bikin brownies yang memang gampang banget dan buatnya dari menggunakan tepung yang premix atau udah jadi. This is what I have for today. Dari Cirelteli, triple chocolate premium brownies mix. Tapi kalau nggak punya premium mixnya atau tepung campuran yang udah jadi, pakai resep yang biasa juga bisa kok. I can definitely give that for you. So we're gonna try to make these brownies, triple chocolate premium brownie mix from Girardelli that I got from New York, with a simple way. I got a premix one, and the only thing you need is 1/3 of the cup of water, 1 piece of egg, and 1/3 of the vegetable oils. And because I love cheese so much, I'm gonna add some, you know, Parmesan cheese as well. Let's see how it works, because I am not going to use oven, but I'm trying the rice cooker this time. Do you think that will work? Let's try. So we're gonna mix everything at the same time. The last part that I have here is the oil. I put most of them there, so it's just a tiny bit of it. And as I said before, aku juga mau tambahin parmesannya. Soalnya keju ini enak dan wanginya khas banget. Gak usah banyak-banyak, secukupnya aja. Asal ada cheese, wangi-wangi. And then I'm planning to put on top of it. Alrighty, so let's mix it all together. Enaknya brownies tuh kita mixnya nggak perlu heboh-heboh pakai mixer. You can just use whatever you have. Like me, I'm using my spatula. It's the Halloween edition. Makanya tambahnya rada-rada serem gitu. And you can definitely mix it like this. I can smell the chocolate. Fix the cheese. Just mix as you know it. So you're just gonna have to mix it until everything is well mixed and blended. Dan yang aku suka dari premix ini tuh ya, did you see it? The chocolate chip. Ada banyak banget chocolate chip yang ada di sini. Well, my kids will definitely love that. Dari tadi tuh ada kayak gerinjel-gerinjel gitu, and I'm not crushing it. Aku nggak hancurin karena memang itu chocolate chipnya. This is gonna be good, and I can smell that fresh chocolate. Oh my. Alrighty, I think this is very well mixed already, and we are ready to put it in the pan. Oh ya, aku tadi bilang kan mau pakai rice cooker. Aku memang mau coba itu, mudah-mudahan jadi. And then the other one, a half of it, aku akan masaknya pakai dikukus. Jadi it's gonna be like brownies kukus. Mudah-mudahan jadinya enak juga. Let's see. Jangan lupa pan yang dipakainya dismir atau di apa lapisi dengan margarin ya. You can definitely use whatever you like. And that's what I have at home now. So aku mau lapisin dulu ini supaya nggak lengket nantinya. Okay, setengah adonannya udah aku tuangin nih. Jadinya memang kayaknya nggak akan seberapa tinggi. But it's alright because I just wanted to try whether masak dengan pakai rice cooker ini really works. Okay, aku pakai rice cooker mini dari Cosmos, and I'm just gonna turn it on. And jangan lupa, of course, put it into cook. And let's see how long. I think kayaknya memang perlu berapa kali cook deh, just to make sure that it works. Meanwhile, I will get my kukusan ready as well. Matangnya yang okay ya. So, setengahnya lagi aku tuang di cetakan Pyrex yang ukurannya sesuai supaya pas. Look at all the chocolate chips, as I said. Ada banyak ya. Yuk kita bersih. Kelihatan mateng nih. I shouldn't open it, but I can't wait. Wanginya udah semerbak coklatnya, and I have to press that cook button again and again so, untuk memastikan bahwa memang browniesnya benar-benar matang. Kita tunggu ya. So after around 20 minutes or something, that looks like it's actually cooking. Kayaknya beneran matang deh. I just have to double check dalamnya udah matang apa belum. Memang sih tampangnya nggak secantik serapi kalau pakai oven, but it looks yum indeed. Yang pasti wanginya enak banget. Coba kita tes pakai garpu. Ha, it's clean. It's clean. Kayaknya browniesnya udah siap nih. Brownies ala rice cookernya jadi. Itu parmesannya masih sedikit banget. I'm gonna put that and then some shredded cheddar on top later. Ta-da!
Ambil pilihan satu lagi.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. Sementara yang edisi steamer alias dikukus juga udah menandakan tanda-tanda, menunjukkan tanda-tanda matang nih. I haven't really double check though. Okay, let's see. Oops. Ah, udah bersih juga. It's ready. This is how it looks. Aku suka banget. It's pas karena nggak terlalu manis. And it's like dark chocolate and it has cheese on it. Woohoo! Cobain. Ayo. Enak. Tanya sedikit aja. Want some deh? Lots of cheese. So good. Not too much. But it's so good. Thanks for watching, yeah.